Alrighty, let's take a look at that snow report.
Your local alert weather snow report, brought to you by Les Schwab Tire Centers.
As we look ahead to a week of this current week where temperatures begin to warm up, there's not much snow activity to report. In fact, as temperatures begin to climb this week, snow levels will continue to stay at zero.